Welcome to Indian Movies Recap. Today we are going to see a 2015 Tamil science fiction comedy film named Indru Netru Nalai. In the year 2065, a scientist invents a time machine. To prove its capability, he sends it back in time to 2015, programming it to return within 40 seconds. However, the machine does not return. In 2015, Ilango, a budding entrepreneur whose ideas are rejected by all and is struggling to maintain his relationship with his rich girlfriend Anu. Anu is embarrassed at the fact that Ilango is unemployed. Anu's father, Razarthinam, is a successful entrepreneur. One day he was threatened by goons who wanted his property. Razarthinam finds his daughter's love affair and tells Anu to bring Ilango to meet him in his office. Anu introduces Ilango as a stock market advisor. Razarthinam brings Ilango in a corporate meeting and insults him. Humiliated, Ilango and his best friend Pulivetti Arumugam, a fake astrologer, gets drunk. Pulivetti drives the car and they meet in an accident with a scientist Giridhara Parthasarathi, who makes a living by repairing home appliances. The three of them are involved in an accident and witness the time machine while recovering from the shock. Parthasarathi goes near the machine and stops it from going back to future. They take the time machine to a Parthasarathi's lab. They discuss about the machine and its working. While Parthasarathi thinks to do research with it, Ilango plans to make money with it. Ilango and Parthasarathi make a deal between themselves. According to the deal, Ilango can take home the machine for 1 week and Parthasarathi can keep it the other week. Parthasarathi tells them to go home and come the next day to take the machine. They return back the next day, only to hear that Parthasarathi was electrocuted by high voltage and is in coma. Ilango and his friend decide to use the time machine and save Parthasarathi from getting electrocuted. They use the machine and go back in time only to find that Parthasarathi decided to keep the time machine for himself. He planned to go back in time and stop the accident from happening so that he can keep the machine for himself. They let him get electric shock. The duo use the time machine to make Arumugam's astrology practice extremely successful by going back in time and finding things lost by people under the guise of astrology. Ilango further uses the machine to impress Anu's industrialist father Razarthinam by going to the future, obtaining the stock market results, and successfully predicting them in front of Razarthinam and his company's board of directors. Razarthinam soon approves the marriage of Anu with Ilango. Razarthinam, with the help of police, sets a trap for the goons' leader Kulandevelu. Their plan works and Kulandevelu is killed in an encounter as his dog is tied up. Things go smoothly until Ilango and Arumugam inadvertently thwart an encounter to kill Kulandevelu during one of their trips to the past to find yet another item of Arumugam's client. They unknowingly remove the leash of the dog. The dog goes and saves Kulandevelu from the encounter. In the present day, Kulandevelu is plotting to kill Razarthinam for his role in planning the encounter and also Ilango and Arumugam for, unknowingly, attacking him in a parking lot. Ilango and Anu's marriage is postponed indefinitely as a result. Ilango and Arumugam go back to the past to fix their mistake, but Kulandevelu accidentally shoots the time machine while fighting a police officer during the encounter, damaging it. The duo find Parthasarathi, who has woken up from his coma but doesn't remember them, and ask him to fix the time machine. While Parthasarathy manages to fix the time machine, due to a lack of specific parts which have not yet been developed, it can only take the user to a specific time in the past, when Kulandevelu damaged the time machine. And also, as the date cannot be changed, the user cannot return to the future. Therefore, the duo decide not to use it. Later, Kulandevelu spots Ilango, Arumugam and Anu at a mall and pursues them. He opens fire during the chase, killing Anu. To ensure that Anu remains alive, Ilango decides to use the time machine to return to the past and kill Kulandevelu, even though he cannot return. But Kulandevelu spots the duo, and while fighting them, all three of them fall into the time machine and go to the past. In the past, Kulandevelu destroys the time machine, but Kulandevelu accidentally kills his past himself. Then, Ilango and Arumugam stop themselves from finding the time machine by thwarting the accident involving them and Parthasarathy. The next morning, Ilango wakes up in a bed, remembering only the events of the previous night. He soon finds out, to his surprise, that he is in a marriage hall and that he will marry Anu on that day. He does not remember, to Anu's bewilderment, any of the events which had occurred in the past 2 months as a result of his usage of the time machine during that period. He finds out that, without finding the time machine, he got a job and managed to impress Rajarthinam with one of his business ideas, leading to his marriage with Anu. Arumugam, who also doesn't remember anything over the past 2 months, is happily married. Ilango and Arumugam soon find out that Kulandevelu had died 2 months ago, having been killed in the encounter. They also run into Parthasarathy, who does not recognize them as they had never met. Since the time machine was never seen, it returned to 2065, making it a success.